I once had a class that was so boring, it gave me bruises. I'll explain. I had to keep pinching myself so I wouldn't zone out. If you find yourself getting distracted in class, try taking notes in the form of test questions. What do you think your instructor will ask you on a test? This becomes a game where you try to predict the future. You'll get a jump start on studying for the real test this way too. These are the kind of innovative tips you'll find in our book, How to Be a Great Student.